A 70-year-old homeless woman has been gifted a two-bedroom apartment, courtesy of President Muhammadu Buhari. The house, which was built by an anonymous donor, was gifted to the beneficiary for her uncommon faith in the president's integrity. While handing over the building to her, the senior specialist advisor to the president, Ibrahim Bapetel, also gave an update on efforts being made by the Buhari administration to move the nation forward.
One of the supporters of Muslim